Sorry. Hey guys, what's up? Today I am playing Modern Warfare 3. Yes, I died because the video cut off. The video I was making cut off, so I couldn't. I literally did a whole hour of a video. Yeah. Oh my god, cat! Jesus! Sorry. Oh god. Just for disclaimer, none of this is edited. None. So. Sorry I'm not talking in this video as much as I do in probably all of them because I'm just focusing too hard. Video might be short, by the way. I honestly don't really know. Yeah, so, like, again, I recorded a one whole hour video and deleted it. I mean, I didn't record it. I thought it was still recording, but then it stopped at, like, 20 minutes, something like that. part is my least favorite. This part I would love for you, if you have a shotgun and a machine gun, put up your machine gun, because it's gonna be a whole long time. And it's way easier to clear them. Enter in close range. Boom. Shotgun to face. Oh god, that's sandwich. A lot of sandwich. I died. I couldn't, but it must have figured out that glitch and deleted it. There's a glitch where you used to be able. Hop over those barrels. Oh no, I didn't kill him. Okay, now this part, once you do this, there's gonna be people down there. And once there's people down there, I have to kill them. And I'm back. I'm alive. I don't have it. Do I have it? Let's go get on the Black Hawk. Another birdie is down. Not. By the way, guys, if you couldn't already tell, there is going to be strong light. Bye guys, please make sure you subscribe, hit that like button, subscribe, share, comment down below, and don't send any hate comments, please. Peace.